हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू रिन्यू योर हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस कार्ड इशूड बाय गोवा गवर्नमेंट, दैट इज योर दीनदयाल सेवा योजना कार्ड। वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रिन्यू इट इन डिटेल, सो लेट्स बिगिन। So this is a Goa online website. Link to the website is in description. You can click on the link. Basically, we need Aadhaar card, email ID and a mobile number in order to register on this website. So click on register button. If you are already registered, then you can skip this step. So once you click on register button, you will be asked to enter email ID and mobile number. So enter those details and click on submit button. So once you submit, it will ask for OTP. So enter the OTP and click on validate OTP. Once you validate the OTP, you will be asked to enter details as per Aadhaar card, as your name mentioned on Aadhaar card and your Aadhaar card number. So once you enter that detail, it will be asked you to validate those details. So you have to click on I agree button and click on green box that is validate. So you will get a message on top that Aadhaar card number once validate cannot be changed. So click on OK button. So once your Aadhaar card is validated, you have to enter other details, that is your birth date, your address, your PIN code and other details. And in the end, you have to create a password, which should contain a uppercase and a special letter like @*, etc. So once you create the password, retype the same password in confirm password box, then click on I am not robot box and click on I agree box. And once you fill all the details, click on register or sign up green button. If there is no error, then you will get a message that registration successfully. Otherwise, you will be directed to same page. In my case, you can see we have error and it is related to password. So you can see I have not used uppercase, so the error has shown. So we will retype the password again and we will click on the green register sign up button. So now you can see I have successfully registered. Now I can click on the green login button to login. So login with your ID and password, that is your mobile number and the password that you have created. So once you log in, you can see this kind of interface where all your application details, whichever application you have submitted, will be displayed. So on top you can see Dindaya Seva Yojana. It will be scrolling. So if you are unable to find that, then you can click on service tab. Under that, all services, then a page will display where all the department of Goa government will be shown. So click search for health department. Under that you will find the card scheme. So click on that, then this kind of interface will be shown. Scroll down, you will see a proceed to apply button in red color. Click on it, then you will get two options. Either you, one of that you have to select, that is pay or renew your card, or add member to your card. So we are going to renew the card, so we will click on that, and down we have to enter our card number and click on search. Then it will ask that we need to generate a OTP on our register mobile number. So click on generate OTP. Our OTP will be sent to your mobile number. So enter the OTP. So once you enter the OTP, all the detail of your card will be displayed, like the person who are added in the card and the address of your resident which is mentioned in the card. And down you can see the renewal fee. So you can click on proceed to payment button, then you will get a confirmation page where you will see acknowledgement ID, your amount of fee. Then you can click on proceed to your fee, whatever it may be. In my case it is 300, so I will click on that. So it will take me to the payment gateway website where I need to enter detail for the payment. So there are many options for payment. Either you can use credit card, debit card, net banking or UPI. Basically I will show in two ways, that is using UPI and other is debit card. So for UPI, you may be having any of the UPI app which are shown there, maybe Paytm, Bheem app or Google Pay or Payphone. whichever app you have, you can click on that particular app, and you have to open that app in your mobile in order to get this payment done. So if I click on Google Pay, I have to know my UPI ID. So open your Google Pay or your payphone and search for your UPI ID. In case of Google Pay, you can find the UPI ID under your Google Pay app. Basically, UPI ID contain your email ID address, and then at the end it will be your bank address, and the payment request will be sent on your mobile. So you have to enter the 6-digit PIN in order to get your payment process. This way you can make a payment using Google Pay app. Second way is you using your debit card. You have to select the type of card, maybe Visa debit card, maybe PayPal card or any other card. Depend upon you have to select and enter your all the detail. Then OTP will be generated to your register mobile. Enter those OTP, then the payment will be successful. Once the payment is done, you will be getting a PDF file receipt in your name that you have made a payment of so much. So this is the PDF file which is downloaded as a receipt. You can keep it for yourself as a proof of payment. So this way you can make the payment for your renewal of your health insurance card. So thank you for watching. Have a great day. Stay safe. Take care.